Fortunately, new confirmed cases in Wuhan have finally started to decline. The dawn of victory has appeared. WHO Director General Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus said,
"At its source appear to have bought the world time, even though those steps have come at greater cost to China itself."
It is a special war between humans and a new virus. Defending Wuhan is protecting China and the whole world. No victory should be hastily announced until there is a complete win.